these choker necklaces. I wanted to make one for myself and I couldn't find it here. So I'll share the idea with you guys. So let's get started.
Materials you're gonna need are elastic thread, pair of scissors, and a tape. Okay, so first start off by folding the thread into half and secure one end with the help of your tape. Start off by making a fork, taking the end of your right string and pull it under and over the second string. Gently pull up. Using the second string, make a backward fold and pull it under and over the first string. Continue the same steps with the opposite string. Finally done knotting, tie the ends, and you're done. Your tattoo choker necklace is ready. Thank you guys for watching this video, and if you like it, do give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button.